Students learn in many different ways, and Lumio's built-in tools make learning more accessible for all students. Immersive Reader provides multi-sensory tools to help students engage with text, build confidence, aid reading comprehension, and increase reading fluency. Use Immersive Reader for both synchronous and asynchronous learning. This feature is automatically enabled for asynchronous lessons shared with the student share link, and can be enabled by the teacher for live lessons in your classroom. To enable Immersive Reader for live lessons, click Edit Class in your My Library and choose Manage Immersive Reader. Toggle Immersive Reader on or off as needed. When Immersive Reader is turned on, an icon will appear on the lesson toolbar. Students enable Immersive Reader by clicking the icon, which highlights the text on the page for students to interact with. Within Immersive Reader, students can have the text read aloud, adjust the voice selection and speed, and listen to the text as many times as needed to support comprehension and understanding. Clicking on individual words allows those words to be read individually. In the Text Preferences menu, students can control the appearance of the text, changing the size, font, and color to match their unique reading preferences and literacy support needs. The Grammar Options menu lets students identify syllables and parts of speech. Within the Reading Preferences menu, students can enable line focus, turn on the picture dictionary, and choose to translate the text into over 100 different languages. Selecting translation by word will cause the translation to appear below a word when clicked. Selecting translation by document causes the whole document to be translated into the selected language. When the student selects the play button, the text will be read out loud in the chosen language while highlighting words read, allowing for independent review and practice. Select the back button to return to the rest of the lesson page. Immersive Reader works with most lesson pages that feature editable text, including text added by students or teachers during a live lesson. Text displayed in an image will not be accessible by Immersive Reader, and Immersive Reader is not available for text in game-based activities, shout it out, or response. Immersive Reader in Lumio helps students enhance their reading experience, boosts reading comprehension, and increases fluency.